this is one of the very novel parts of our study. These cells being administered earlier after stroke than any other trial that has previously occurred. We are injecting these cells in less than 24 hours after the stroke onset. I think there's definitely increasing interest now that we have actually translated the laboratory results into our first two patients. So this trial consists of 15 patients, one at a time, very carefully monitoring them. We've completed two, and after every three patients, the intention is to increase the dose of cells. That's the other aspect of this trial, is to test to see the dose that the patients will be able to tolerate well. We expect all five doses will be okay. And then beyond that, we would want to do a phase two trial with many more patients to get a feel for the size of the effect, if any, that these cells will be having.
Same with health, the baby's temperament may predict their risk of becoming obese, later in life. That's finding from a study of only 400 babies, born to mothers who had gestational diabetes, that diabetes was born by pregnancy, who with more is necessary for an expected So what's actually meant by temperament?
Well, I think most of the work right here. One baby is lovely, easy to soothe, just get them cuddled and settled. Happy baby and support, and another baby might be a little wriggle when you hold them, and they're difficult and fussy, and another baby just might be very active, but always moving and so on. But that's the temperament. And it's the Victorian, there's a study in Victoria, 2,000 babies, called the clinical Victorian temperament study, which showed that it tracks too well. The difficult baby, fussy baby, tends to be a bit more visible at a school age or an adolescent, you can be a bit worried about that, and so on. So this study, and there's been some